Hello everybody, welcome to the video series of Keycloak Identity and Access Management System. In this video series, we will be talking about many features about Keycloak. This is the first video. In this video, we will be discussing about Identity and Access Management, what is Keycloak, Keycloak features, and some contents about this video series. What is Identity and Access Management? Which is simply management of users and their privileges for accessing a system. So it performs authentication and authorization, and also many systems depend on an IAM system because it is the one which provides authentication and authorization for users. Other systems depend on whatever the claims provided by the Identity and Access Management System. So then we will be talking about what is Keycloak. Keycloak is an open source identity and access management system for modern applications and services, which is distributed under Apache Lation 2.0 and a JBoss community project. Its first production release was done in 2014. Here we will be talking about some Keycloak features. One feature is single sign-on, standard protocol support like OpenID Connect, OAuth 2.0, XAML. Also it supports identity brokering and social logging, user federation. Also it supports client adapters. That means it can be easily integrated with other servers such as Tomcat and Wildfly through these client adapters, and there are many type of adapters. Also, Keycloak is extensible. We can extend the features in Keycloak and do our own customizations. We will discuss about these things later in detail. So here I have included some contents we will be discussing in this video series. One is getting started guide, then server administration, then securing apps and services using Keycloak, then server component development. In that phase, we will be discussing about how we can extend the functionalities of Keycloak. Then administration through REST API, then clustering and upgrading about Keycloak. So we will be talking about these things. Stay in touch with us. Thank you.